down with the fishing line. He said that it didn't even touch the floor, and guess how deep he reached, though? He reached 80,000 feet without touching the floor.
How long was the fucking... the fish?
That's how much string he bought, though. He bought mad fucking string, like boom, boom,
80,000 feet is long, bro. That's big. Hey, yo.
As usual, I brought the dogs with me. They wouldn't go anywhere near the damn thing, and if I try to bring them there on a leash, they'll just dig their feet, and they do not want to go anywhere near the hole.
But the thing is, that makes this whole shit even weirder, bro. After radio station aired and shit, Mel Waters didn't live there anymore.
What do you mean?
People are saying that the government, he said it himself as well, because he called again, he's saying that basically people, the government approached him, they offered him an X amount of money to stop talking about what he was talking about and to move, and that they were going to buy the land and they were going to occupy the land.
And did they do that?
They did that, because in 2012, I think Joe Dawson, the local of the town, he ended up trying to find the fucking hole because he was trying to figure out what the fuck was going on.
Yeah.
So that he couldn't go anywhere near it, bro. Like, that shit was blocked off.
Is this proof that a...